Pundarika Kadas, General Manager Head Office, our Bank of India. And today's EG, BOI takes face guard in national priorities. The opening phase, the bottom-up consultative process designated to generate ideas and review performance of banks and their alignment with national priorities was conducted at the zonal level on 17th and also today 18th August 2019 at Bengaluru Zonal Office, involving all branches and zonal office departments within the zone's jurisdiction. In the first of its kind consultation, the branches were themselves engaged in self-assessment, deliberated on the issues, and evolved ideas on future strategy. The meet focused on the ways and means to increase credit to various sectors of the economy with greater IT content to bring about innovation and leverage big data analytics. The idea is to make banking citizen-centric as well as more responsive to the needs and aspiration of senior citizens, farmers, small industrialists, entrepreneurs, youth, students, and women. The meet also reviewed the bank's contribution to various national priorities in areas such as credit support for economic growth, infrastructure, industry, farm sector and blue economy, Jal Shakti, MSME sectors, and mudra loans, education loans, export credit, green economy, Swachh Bharat, financial inclusion, and women empowerment, direct benefit transfers, less cash, digital economy, ease of living, leverage local potentials.